how to install the ink cartridges in your Kiaro. This video will show you how to install the ink cartridges in your Kiaro. If you're unboxing your Kiaro for the first time, you'll find four starter ink cartridges in the included items box that shipped with your printer. Otherwise, just grab your regular ink cartridges and follow along. Open the ink cartridge door located on the front of the Kiaro. You'll see that there is a blue internal door for each cartridge color, arranged from black to cyan, magenta, and yellow ink. Just press down on the lever to release and open the door for each individual ink cartridge. Pick up each ink cartridge and hold it upright with the label side facing you. Then slide the cartridge into the slot that matches the color on its label. The cartridges will snap into place when you snap each door shut. Finally, close the outer ink cartridge door. That's all there is to it.